Look here, look here. Look here. Oh. Kuya, it's almost your birthday.
Yes.
We're preparing. Where are the balloons?
Here.
Share the balloons. Yeah. There in the back. A lot of balloons there in the back. There. Oh, who helped you with your balloons?
Mama and Mommy.
And?
Toto.
Toto. Toto. There's Toto. And where's the baby Bunchoy? There's the baby Bunchoy.
Bunchoy.
Did you say thank you na?
Happy birthday to you.
Look at your balloons, kuya. Oh, lots of balloons. Oh. Balloons, Mario balloons. Are you excited? Where's Mario? Is that your friend? Are you Luigi? Are you Luigi? Look at your t-shirt. Are you Luigi?
I'm not.
Okay. Is it your birthday na? Look, kuya, it's 12 na.
Where's your bag? Where's your bag? Here, here. Dance. Like this.
Baliktad. Baliktad.
Go.
Bayan. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, go. Yay! How old are you? Mario, kuya.
Happy birthday, kuya. Happy birthday, kuya. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, kuya. Look here, kuya. Show me five. Five. There.
Ito jelly mango.
My turn.
Tell me what you get.
Shot! 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 Nasa na yung shot ko? Wala na. Wala na. Oh, kuya, where's your mask? Wear your mask. Yugo, wag ka dyan, Yugo!
Okay. Everybody's present? Hi, Ate, are you excited? Yes, it's my birthday. Everybody, of course, birthday parties like this one can never be complete without greeting Ate here. Happy birthday. Although this is just a simple gathering due to, you know, the pandemic, let's all greet Ate here. Happy birthday. Everybody say, happy birthday, Ate!
Happy birthday, Ate!
Ate, what can you say? Very pleasant good afternoon. I hope it does not rain.
You like it?
Well, I think it won't. Keep your fingers crossed. Anyway, we are all gathered together today celebrating a very special event. Of course, we are celebrating the 5th birthday celebration of Aki! Let's give him a big round of applause. Come here, Aki! Come on! Aki! Happy, happy birthday. Everybody, of course, birthday parties like this one can never be complete without greeting Aki here a happy birthday. Although this is just a simple gathering due to, you know, the pandemic, let's all greet Aki here a happy birthday. Everybody say, happy birthday, Aki!
Happy birthday, Aki!
Aki, what can you say?
I play with the great guy. And then he play with me, dog. And then he got me.
Wow, that's nice. That's a very long speech. Clap your hands for Aki here. Thank you so much. All right. Ayun lang, itatabutan ko. Stop. Uh-oh, wait lang. Another reminder, always use face mask for safety protocol. Alright, you still remember my name, Aki? What's my name? Oh, who can guess my name? You will receive 1,000 prayers. You forgot my name? It's okay. I think the last time I saw you was 2019. Just last year lang. No, not a problem. Ha? Ano ba kayo? Ay, 2 years ago. That's why I noticed my hair is getting slim. Ay, slim. Thin. Oh, just kidding. Anyways,
Miguel,
I introduce myself again. My name is Billy. Remember, my name is Billy. That's B-I-L-L-Y. Billy, ha? Not Bilbil. I have lots of them here. Although the pandemic, I have nothing to eat, that's why I have no bilbil anymore. He's laughing. Okay. Do you like balloons?
Yes.
Who likes balloons here? Wow. All right. This is the first thing I'm going to do before I do my magic and the rest of my stuff later on. I'm going to give out balloons. But we're going to do this one as a game. Listen carefully, ah. It's a game where you don't have to stand up, just stay there. What I'm gonna do is to put air inside each of these balloons. I'm going to form it into a particular figure, and what you're gonna guess to simply, rather what you're gonna do is to simply try to guess what figure is it am I gonna be able to do with the balloon. Can you do that? Who can do it? Okay, you're going to try to guess what figure is it am I gonna be able to do with each balloon. But there are rules, of course. There are rules. Rule number one. You cannot shout out the answer instantly. You can't shout the answer instantly. Bawal isigaw ang sagot. Why? If you do that, you lose your turn. If you want to try to guess... So advanced thinking. If you want to try to guess what it is I have with the balloons, you have to raise your... hand like this. Very good. So remember, if you want to guess what it is I tried to do with the balloon, you have to raise your hand. Rule number two. I'm going to give you only about 2 chances to try to guess what it is I have done with the balloon. If upon the second chance you cannot guess it correctly, I'm going to go on to the next contestant who can guess it correctly. However, do not be sad because I have lots of balloons and you will all be given a chance. Okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready!
Alright, sige, I'm gonna start. So that this way will be gone later on. I'm gonna start na, ha? So you be ready, remember to raise your hand only, ha? Alright, this is my first balloon. Balloon. Balloon! The balloon ako. Stupid rain. Try to guess it, it will possibly be yours. Watch it.
Dapat mo sana din yung phone mo. Parang natutok sa kanila.
Oh, okay, tell me what this is. Raise your hand. Do not shout the answer. Raise your hand. Hola. Someone's raising. Yes. Oh. What is this? Rabbit, are you sure? Is that your final answer? Because that is correct. Clap your hands for her. You have your own rabbit balloon.
There you go.
Don't worry, we have the next balloon here.
Ami, yung hand na ganun. Yung hand. Wag na, wag na.
Take a look at the figure. Raise your hand. Of course. I'm gonna call on Aki because I don't want to lose my job. What is this?
Fish.
What kind of fish?
Purple.
Purple fish. No, it's lapu-lapu. You say lapu-lapu. No, just kidding. It's yours already. Clap your hands for Aki. Congratulations. Don't worry. I still have plenty of balloons. Here's the next one.
Yung kanina.
Oh, anyone can tell me what is it? I bet it's a very easy balik one. Yes.
Ako na.
What kind of flower?
Blue.
Blue balloon flower. Correct. Congratulations, that's for you. There you go. It's for it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4 more balloons. Let's have that. This is a very cute animal with four legs, a cute tail, and small ears. Normally tagged as man's best friend. What is it?
Dog.
What kind of dog is it? Sige na, you're trying to answer. Say poodle. Puyay. Not puyay, poodle. Well, actually, it's a branded poodle. It's a French poodle. You know why it's a French poodle? It knows how to... How are you? Oui. Oh, we don't. Okay. Congratulations. That's for you. Who does not have a balloon yet? Ah, two more. Okay, let's have the next one. Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Ano yan? My donut.
Ano to?
Ano yan? Espada.
Sol. Lolo, akong balloon. No, just kidding. I still have one last. This one's for you. Later on, yung mga adults, if you want balloons, I will give you balloons, no? For only 50 pesos each. Sorry, just kidding. Pandemic, eh, this is my pangatlong show pala. Just kidding. I'm kidding. Just give me a moment. Just a moment.
Wow, what is that beautiful?
Okay, before anything else, is there anyone who happens to have a lighter? Yeah, can I borrow one? Because I'm gonna do magic already! You wanna do magic? You want to experience magic? Huh?
Yes!
You want to see magic?
Yes!
Are you excited with magic? Okay. Now, I borrowed a lighter, but kids, do not use lighters, no? This is not for you. It's dangerous. Because lighter burns. Okay? It's used for magic purposes only, but should not be done by kids like you. Now! Nakalimutan ni Art. By the way, I introduce my assistant. This is Tito Art. No? Later on, I'm gonna call him Lolo Art because he keeps on forgetting the day. He forgot my sons. Well, like I said, this is only the third show for the year after a long, after almost a year-long pandemic. That's why he forgets what he's supposed to do. Right, Lolo Art? Ah, okay. Are you clap your hands for Lolo Art here? He's forgetful, no? Just kidding. Okay, before I start with magic, kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, I have 1,000 of kids with me today. But, before I start, reminder. I'm sure magic is very much fun to watch. But even though it is, I will remind kids, especially the smaller ones, not to do these tricks. Although these are just tricks, do not try it at home. Okay? Do not try it, most especially when you're alone. Why? Because magicians like us tend to practice these tricks before we can actually do it on stage or in front of you. It takes us weeks, days, months, years to perfect a particular magic before we can actually perform it for you. So please, promise, don't try it at home. Don't do it even though it's alone and not even in school, okay? Sabi nga nila, viewer discretion is advised, parental guidance is always a very, very must. Alright, on with magic now. Before we do magic, can you think of a magic word? Who can think of a magic word today? Anyone?
Abracadabra.
Yes.
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. Wow, that has been used for centuries. Very good. Aki, what best magic word suits for you today?
Sonic.
Sonic. Wow. Ang first time ko marinig yung Sonic. Pinagin ko kay Daddy, ang naangaw niyo. Kay Big Shot yun. Okay, I guess what... Teka lang, katawa ko doon. Okay, I think what best suits for today's occasion is Happy Birthday, Aki. Can everybody say that? Can you say Happy Birthday, Aki?
Happy Birthday!
All together! Yung malakas, Happy Birthday, Aki!
Happy Birthday!
only say that if and only if I ask for the magic word. Again, don't forget, good afternoon everybody. My name is Philly and this is of course my own version of a magic show. Aki, happy birthday. Watch and enjoy.
Clap your hands for that.
You know, that's the effect of the pandemic. We forgot. He forgot, not me. Oo, he forgot how to set up. Anyway, you want more? Let's do something about illusions. Are you familiar with colors?
Yeah.
Drawings?
Yeah.
Alright, I have a book with me here. Who can read? I have a book here. I bought this last year. I'm not gonna mention the name of the store. It's a clown magic coloring book. But I bought it even though I'm not a clown. Because it says it's magical. Now, the way I understand, you know what? I'm going to return this to the store where I bought it because I cannot find drawings. If I'm going to open it, there are no drawings and there are no colors. Am I correct? Did you see drawings? May nakita kayo drawings?
Yeah.
Colors?
Yeah.
No, I'm going to repeat. I think this is a fake magic coloring book. You know why? Because I cannot see drawings and I cannot see colors. Am I correct? Magical. Oh, Aki, come here and hold this one for me. Come on. Come here, just give him fun. Let's let Aki do the magic. Oh, you tap the book 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Let's see what you did. Because I'm telling the truth, I never lie. When you do that, I don't see any drawings on the book and nor colors. Oh, there's totally nothing. See? Wow, you're good. Clap your hands for Aki. Okay, let's go into something deeper. I have with me here. Oh, you want to see an acrobat today?
Yeah.
I brought with me my own version of an acrobat. You want an acrobat? I need a stand. All right. I have with me an acrobatic fish.
Oh, fish?
Yes, an acrobatic fish. At home, I have a flower horn. But here, I have an acrobatic... fish. Ayan. I want you all to meet Flipper. The acrobatic fish. This is Flipper. Clap your hands for Flipper! Okay, Flipper here is an acrobat. In fact, he can jump from this rope to this rope. Would you like to see him jump magically from this rope to this rope? You like?
Yes.
I'm sure you like. All right, so watch. Do not blink an eye because this is magic. Huh? No cheating. Flipper will be jumping from this rope to this rope. Do not blink an eye. Here we go. Flipper, jump! He did it. Huh? Did I do anything? Yeah? Yeah, come on, be honest. It's alright. I won't get angry. I just flipped it at my back. I know what you're trying to tell me. You want to see Flipper jump back from this rope to this rope in front of me. Okay? Better? Not at the back. Tama? Sa harapan ko, not at the back. Because I'm trying to read your mind, and that's what's inside your mind. You say, you just flipped it. Okay, I'm not going to flip it. He's going to jump back from this rope to this rope in front of me, not at the back. Are you ready? Okay, ito na. Flipper, jump back.
Oh, my God.
What? Huh? He jumped back in front of me. He's back. Yes, that's true.
Huh?
No, I have to turn around. I don't turn around. You know, I don't have to turn around. What?
Yes.
You want Flipper to jump
yes.
In the middle? He cannot do that. He's already tired. Imagine from this rope to this rope and then in the middle. Yes. He did it. Oh, clap your hands for Flipper. Come on. You see, he's already in the middle. You were just imagining it and he's already there. But wait, I think he's trying to tell the magician something. Let me listen. Uy! Did you hear that?
No.
Okay, let's try if you can hear. Oh, listen.
Okay.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
Wow!
Oh. Diba? Oh, si ate, listen. Did you hear what Flipper just said?
Yeah.
What did he say? Sabi niya, happy birthday, Aki. And he wants to thank his friends. Oh, look. Flipper said he could not have jumped from this rope to this rope and from this rope back to this rope without his friends Skipper and Gripper. Ladies and gentlemen, kids, the family of flying fishes, clap your hands for them. You see? That's magic. You want some more?
Yes.
Alright, I'm up for more. Huh? Okay. This time I'm gonna teach you magic. Watch this. I have with me here a card. Oh, do not blink your eyes, ha? It has one dot on one side, four on the other. Actually, it has three, but in the end, it has six. Wow! Masyadong mabilis. So let's do it in slow motion. I repeat. I have a placard here with one dot on one side, four on the other. Actually, I have three. In the end, I have six. You want to learn magic? Oh, this is what you do. Yan, ah. You find a white placard, draw two dots here, draw five dots here. If you cover this one, it would appear as if you have one. If you cover this, it would appear as if you have four. Covering the blank side would appear as if you have three. And covering the blank side would appear as if you have six. Now remember, do not show anyone that you have three. And never show anyone that you have six. Again, don't show anyone that you have three. And never show anyone that you have six. Because in the end, your lucky number is eight. Now clap your hands for that. Want some more?
Yeah!
Okay, I'm supposed to make a table float, but unfortunately, it rained, and it cannot float anymore because it's wet. So, I'm diverting to another illusion. But kids, do not try this one at home. Okay, let me get it. This is a piece of...
newspaper.
Huh? What do you call this?
Newspaper.
In Tagalog? Radyo. Tama ba?
Radyo.
Ha?
Radyo.
Gyro. Ay, gyro. Pati ako nabulol. In Tagalog, you call it Jaryo.
Jaryo.
Majaryo. Jaryo. Aki, say ja. 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 Pio. Jaryo. Yun, very good. Oh, let's do magic with the use of gyro. Watch this. Thank you. for the birthday celebrant. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Thank you. Clap your hands for that. Okay. You want some more? Okay, if you want some more, this is what you're gonna do. Later, before I leave, you can get my number from mommy. And then, when your birthday will come again, you can invite me. Okay? Just make sure it does not rain. No, just kidding. Even if it rains, I'll be there. And I'm going to give you more magic, much more different than what you have seen today. Clap your hands for Aki for making that one very much possible. Alright. We're not done yet. Ito na, Aki's favorite. Aki's favorite. I remember Daddy here telling me that you have been watching me every day. Really? And you like puppets? Okay, I have a new puppet today. He's here with me. No, this is... Ay! No, not you. Just kidding. I have a new puppet. And last time you saw Tonton, today you'll be seeing Bobby. He's actually a monkey. Who can tell me what the color of a monkey is? Huh? Have you seen a real monkey? Oh, who among you have seen a real monkey already?
Not yet.
Not yet. On TV. Have you seen one? Oh, what's the color of a monkey on TV?
Blue.
Blue?
No.
Brown.
Brown.
I don't know.
Blue.
Brown. Brown. Correct. Brown. Yeah, when you go to the zoo and then you watch TV, you're gonna see a brown monkey. My monkey here is wearing green. Ay, no, no, not you. Just kidding. I have a monkey, he's color red. Yeah, he's a lovely monkey, he's color red.
Just excited, Kuya.
Ayan, he's excited? Okay. I don't have a backstage, so I'm gonna have to do this in front of you. Okay, I have to wear him because he is very malikot. If I don't wear this monkey, he will jump everywhere. Ayan, hide.
Ayoko!
You have to hide.
Ayoko!
No, no, you have to hide.
I want to see them!
I know you want to see them. Sandali lang.
Let me out!
No, what? Wait!
Sabi ko, let me out! Let me out!
Wala naman lang. This is my red monkey. He's an animal. He is a monkey.
And he is a pig.
Ano sabi mo?
Joke lang.
What am I?
You're my manager.
Oy, I'm your manager. Thank you.
And my name is Gilgil.
Ano Bilbil? Billy.
I'm sorry. My bad.
Oh, you're bad. So, my name is Billy.
Gilly.
Yan. Billy.
Gilly.
Billy.
The pig.
Okay. Can I introduce you now?
Yes, of course.
Alright. Oh, kids. Boys, girls, I'd like to introduce to you my monkey. He's my friend, he's my partner, and his name is Bobby.
What?
Ano ba pangalan mo?
Bobby.
Oh, Bobby. Oh, you say hi to them, Bobby. Ay, kayo muna. Say hi, Bobby.
Hi, Bobby.
Bobby, say hi.
Good night.
Bobby, ka naman, good night. You say hi.
You say hi.
Hello. Okay, okay. Do you know where we are?
Yes, I think so.
We are here celebrating the 5th birthday celebration of Aki.
Who?
Aki.
Who?
Oh, stop saying who. The name is Aki.
Aki. Nasaan siya?
Ayun, no?
Uy, nakakulay ka na eh.
Ano nakakulay ka? Why, is it your birthday?
No, it's his birthday.
Oh, so if it's his birthday, what do you say to Aki?
Hi, Aki. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Muntik na siyang tumuloy. Muntik na siyang
tumuloy. Mali, it's not Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Pag birthday, you're supposed to greet a kid happy, Aki, birthday. Hachoo! Uy!
Kapit alert, kapit alert.
Just eating, I'm eating.
You have colds?
No.
Why?
I already have a vaccine, AstraZeneca.
Okay, go no. Oh, you greet Aki here.
Hi, Aki!
Patiin mo siya ng happy birthday.
Happy Tiesta, happy Halloween, happy New Year. Huya!
Mali, you're supposed to say, or read my lips, you're supposed to say happy,
Aki,
birthday. Birthday, very good. Natagal na. Oh, sige, ulitin mo. Sige. Hi, Aki!
Hi, Aki! Happy birthday! I love you, Mama Chocho!
Wow! Clap your hands for Bobby the Monkey. Okay, Bobby.
Yes.
Can I ask you something?
Yes.
What is your favorite food?
Banana.
Wait. Banana. Chicken flavor.
Monkey!
Meron bang banana chicken flavor?
Yes.
Where? Sa Planet of the Apes. Okay. Can I ask you something else?
Sure.
Are you studying?
Yes.
Wow. Of all the monkeys I have, he's the one studying. Where do you study?
In a school.
Yeah, I know school. What school?
IS.
Wow, so sad. That is a sad. Imagine a small monkey studying in an international school.
Kili!
Yes.
That's not international school.
Ano yun?
Elementary school.
What? Sabi niya tuloy, what? You know why it's wrong? Why? Because elementary is spelled with an E, not an I.
E?
E, not an I.
E?
E.
Idisaya ako dong, nakakatarga na diha.
Wala man, dude. Alright. Anyways, can you tell Aki here what is your favorite subject?
Do I have one?
Yeah, I'm sure you have one.
My favorite subject is... Okay, hold on.
Okay, go ahead. What's your favorite subject?
Recess.
Godzilla.
Godzilla is here.
Oh, talaga.
Yes, I'm looking at him right now.
He's kidding me. All right. I'm sure you have a more favorite subject.
Yes, I do.
What is it?
Lunch.
Huh? Oh, nga. She said that's not a subject.
Oh, isa na lang.
Ano?
Disney song.
Okay, ito na lang. I'll mention a subject. I will mention a subject and let's see how good you are with it. Are you ready?
Yes, of course.
Let's have Filipino.
Sure, nagaling ako dyan.
Ah, sige. What's the Filipino word for dog?
Aso.
Very good. The Filipino word for cat?
Tusa.
Very good. The Filipino word for baboy?
Ikaw.
You're joking.
Yes, just kidding, just kidding.
Sige, let's go to English.
Nagaling ako dyan.
Sige, English daw. Spelling.
Nagaling ako dyan.
Sige. Spell aso.
D-O-G.
Aso.
Hello.
Tama. English subject eh. Okay. Spell cat.
T-U-S-A.
I think he's kidding. Spell... What's your favorite food?
Chicken.
Oh, spell chicken.
KFC.
Ano ang masarap na partner ng chicken?
Kanin.
Spell rice.
N-F-A.
Okay. Matalas ka ba pa-check up?
Yes.
Saan?
Sa hospital.
Who checks you up?
Doctors.
Spell doctor.
D-O-H.
Ano ba yun? Do you love transporting?
Yes.
Saan ka sumasakay?
In a train.
Spell train.
N-R-T.
Spell long train.
L-R-T.
Saan ka nakatira?
In a house.
Spell house.
N-H-A.
Are you clap your hands for Tonton here na lang? I'm sure he's just kidding. He tried to make you laugh. Tama ba?
Yes, of course. Yes, of course.
Oh, sige. Can you sing something for us? Would you like him to sing? Yeah. Oh, sige. Can you sing something for Aki?
Yes, of course.
Can you sing a kiddie song?
Yes, of course.
Anong song kakantahin mo?
Kiddie song?
Yes.
Kiddie song?
Yes.
ABC.
Uy, ABC. Okay lang?
Yeah.
ABC. Yeah. Sing ABC. Ready? Sing.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, elementary.
Oh, bakit ganun? Mali yata.
Tana.
Mali.
Tana.
Okay, bakit tama? Sige, I'm open to opinions.
Who studies the ABC?
Elementary.
O, di tana ko, Jen.
Sige, ganito lang. Kompletohin mo. Complete the ABC.
Complete?
Yes.
You want to be complete?
Yes, complete.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, high school, elementary.
Okay naman eh. Kanina, elementary, now you have high school.
You said, you told me to complete it.
No, I mean complete the song.
Ah, okay. Sing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, O, T. What's next? Q, R, S. T, U, B. T, U, B. W, X. Y, N, J. Now I know 9, A, G, C. Next time, I want you to sing with me. Clap your hands for Tonton. Okay, Tonton, before you finally say goodbye, what would you like to sing for Aki? Happy birthday song. Oh, happy birthday song. Sige nga. Let's sing a happy birthday song for Aki. Ready? Ready? Sing. We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a happy birthday. And a happy birthday day. Ang clap your hands for Tonton here na lang. Thank you so much. Okay, Tonton,
yes.
Can you convey a message for Aki because he's celebrating his 5th birthday today?
Oh, yes, of course.
Paano gusto mo sabihin sa kanya?
Aki.
Go ahead.
Aki.
Are you crying?
No.
Go, say your message.
Aki, Aki, happy birthday. I love you, Nana Chuchu. May you have no other days to come and may God continue to shower you with his blessings. Love you, happy birthday.
Wow, clap your hands for Tonton here. What will you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Can I live with you?
Uy. Depende. Come home with me. Alright, everybody. Clap your hands for Tonton. Okay, now, I want Aki to stand up. We will now be having the last part of today's show, which is the candle blowing of the birthday celebrant Aki. Okay. Oh, but before that, you have to say bye-bye to Bobby the Monkey. Say bye-bye, Bobby.
Bye-bye, Bobby.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Nyam, 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 nyam.
Alright. We'll just place the cake here in front. Okay, they say that this is the most important part of a birthday party because this is where normally the wishes of the birthday celebrant would tend to come true. So kids and everybody around, I'm sure you all know how to sing a happy birthday song. So join us as we sing. Ay, ito ba? No. Ito na? Okay pa. Pwede na. Yan. Okay. Pati ko na dun. Okay, everybody, let's sing a happy birthday song for Aki. Here goes the music.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Sing, everybody.
Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Everybody clap your hands, come on.
Happy birthday.
Okay, one more, yung mas malakas. Happy birthday, Aki!
Happy birthday, Aki!
Alright, clap your hands for Aki. Alright, stay there because this time it's Mommy and Daddy's gonna give your wishes for you. It's crying time, oh, just kidding. Oh, let's have Mommy and Daddy's speech. Please bear with us. 1 hour po ang speech ni Mommy at ni Daddy. Don't worry, tag 30 minutes po sila. Okay, Mommy first.
Be a good boy.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy
daddy.
Be nice. Listen to mommy, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, clap your hands for them. And what do you like to say to everyone?
Yeah! All right, clap your hands for all of them. Thank you so much, mommy and daddy. Now, don't go away because, you know, we're going to make putok-putok the lights. No, just kidding. We will have the piñata here. Now, put aside the cake muna.
Careful.
Okay. Careful. If you drop it, you pay for it. Just kidding. Okay, kids, stand up. We have a piñata for you. Now, Aki will be pulling the string and you'll be getting whatever is inside this piñata art. Can you do the honors? Lower it down. Oh, stand up, stand up. Let's just take off this table first. Alright, while we are setting this one up, no, if you want to have us at your birthday parties, check out our page. We have our page on Facebook. Billy and Friends, Party Goals and Challenge, we've packaged a portable for you, of course. If you happen to like the magic show, please like our page. If you happen not to like it, you can pretend that you like it and like our page. Okay, Aki, you will be the one to pull this one. Hold on to the string. Hold the string. Oh, when I say go, pull it. Ready? But before that, everybody say... Ayan, sorry. Okay. Picture muna. Picture. Alright, everybody say happy birthday, Aki!
Happy birthday, Aki!
Aki, pull! Pulong-pulong siya. She does not like silver, she likes gold. In particular. Oh, yun, dami pa gold, oh. There. Alright, thank you so much, mommy and daddy, for inviting us to your party. Happy, happy birthday, Aki. I hope you enjoyed our small stay with you. I hope we have given you additional entertainment and happiness. Remember, keep safe always and stay home, lalo ng mga kids, ha? We hope that this pandemic will end sooner. Okay, Aki will now be giving out souvenirs to his visitors. Yeah, isa-isa niya po. Wow. hope you enjoy the show and hope you like the goodies. Thank you so much again. This is Billy together with my assistant Art signing off. God bless everyone. Thank you po. Good afternoon. Keep safe always. And don't forget to invite us to the next occasion. Thank you, thank you.
Sa mga bata. Maging pangalan. Hindi, sa likod lang nila yun.
Bumalik na tayo.
Ito yung angel. Pagpita sa likod na